As an educational developer, I need a guideline to help teachers to try to implement a flipped classroom. In order to make things easier, I have adapted an economic model, the Business Canva model, developed at Lausanne University. There are 9 steps to consider, each one having a set of relevant questions. Let's go through them. Who are your students? What is their learning profile? How will you foster students' relationship with teaching staff? How will you build a climate of trust? What are the expected learning outcomes for your course? How will you plan your teaching? In other words, how will you check the coherence between learning outcomes, teaching and learning methods, and assessment? What added value could a flipped classroom bring to your students' learning experience? Who are your key partners? Colleagues from the same school or from other institutions? How will you collaborate with them? It is not necessary to reinvent the wheel, and maybe you can benefit from someone else's experience. What key activities will you build for out-of-class and in-class work? Which level of Bloom's taxonomy will you activate, and how and when? What are the key resources you will need? Will you need support from your institution, from colleagues? How are you going to ask for this? Will you need professional development, educational assistance? Which means will you use and which channel to convey out-of-class tasks to students? Will you use videos, annotated readings, wikis?